You're here for some nutrition here. And so what can I pray for? What are you suffering?
What was that?
What was it?
Back pain.
How many years?
19 years.
Wow.
And something is walking around my chest, and I've been to X-ray. They can't find nothing, but it's just there.
So what's that feeling like in your chest? What does it feel like?
It's just this one. It just moving like
it. And moves up and down.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And doctors don't know what it is. Just we pray for her.
Yes.
She is.
Yeah. Yep.
Now, when I pray for Jamie, remember, just relax and receive. Yeah. Just a little childish receiving. Jesus. Let's pray, everybody.
Yep. Yeah. Get ready.
Ow!
Break witchcraft and voodoo now. Get off her now. Power of voodoo, I break it now. Get off her
now. Break it first. Off the spine. Let it go.
Off the chest too. Off the lungs.
I command us to go in the name of the
God. Just don't rush her, sweetie.
I won't rush her. Come over here. Wow. How's your back? Move around. How's your back? Feel better.
It's getting better.
And how's your chest feeling?
Has it gone? Yeah.
Give a little hand. Off the spine. Out. Off the spine. Let it go. Out. That's it. Put up. Never. Okay. Try your back. Move back. Round. More. How's your back feeling now?
Is it good now? After 9 years,
bend right around, touch your toes, bend down.
Woo!
Come on, you're wonderful. God bless you.
Heals the sick, and he heals the lame.